Welcome back. This weekend we'll see the NRL start its football season with the Auckland Nines. The Australian women's rugby league team, the Jillaroos, will take on rivals, the New Zealand Ferns. The team features two Indigenous women, and I caught up with them at training before they head across the Tasman. Like most of the Jillaroos squad, Julie Young hasn't played the shorter format of the game, but the vibe is high amongst the green and gold women. Playing at New Zealand's famous Eden Park in front of a packed house will be the biggest crowd Young has faced.
I think when we get there and actually get ready to prepare for our first game on the Saturday, it'll actually become reality of what's going on. I'm trying not to focus on it too much because I think all that emotion is just too much to burn at the moment and take in. But yeah, it will definitely be really exciting.
The Jillaroos are a good mix of experience and youth, plus Julie is of the belief that this squad will relish the room to move the Nines event will provide.
The speed-wise, we're really suited for this, so our backs, are definitely excited to see our backs move in the open space. And then with the forwards, we do have a lot of fast sprinting forwards, so if they get going, it'll be interesting to see if someone can stop them.
Julie Young's role will be in a utility position, where she's hoping to make quick scurries from dummy half to split the defence and then have the ability to move into a ball-playing back. The Maitland footballer is also keen to see how fellow Indigenous Jillaroo and flashy outside back Jenny Sue Hepper performs.
She's unbelievable. We really have a massive connection when we get into camp. We'll both meet up with each other first, have a yarn and that. This is going to be her field. I'm really excited to see her open up out in the Nines because this is what's her speed, her talent, her gifts, everything. Nines, Jenny Sue all over.
The team is coached by former Canterbury Rugby League great Steve Folkes. A premiership winner, both as a player and coach with the Bulldogs, Folkes isn't concerned with the Jillaroos' short preparation for this weekend.
I think the Nines is more about instinct and, there's not as many set plays and things like that, so they've had to get used to that. Basically just been going through ball work, going through, getting on the front foot, support play. The enthusiasm to play in this competition is going to really spur them on.
Steph Hancock is a tough Queensland prop forward, whose father Rowan played for Australia and State of Origin for the Maroons. Steph will once again skipper the Jillaroos.
It's definitely the biggest honour in my life, so I'm very passionate about football. It's been in my family for a long time and I'm just really honoured to have the captain spot, and probably the old man's my biggest fan and it makes him happy, so that makes me happy.
The Jillaroos play the Kiwis in three games of Nines over the weekend.
And tomorrow night we'll hear from Queensland girl Jenny Sue Hepper about playing rugby league for the Jillaroos.